What Inventive does is usually called a pre-CAD tolerance analysis based design optimization. It means it is used usually before the detailed design. And in this phase, it allows to quickly build a functional drawing of the different components, associate tolerance information to those functional drawings, then build a kinematic and physical model of the product that includes all the physics, all the forces, frictions, contact conditions, thermal effects. And using this model, the engineering team can quickly do some statistical analysis on any critical parameter of the design. Any force, any gap, any stroke, any pressure parameter. And this statistical analysis gives the statistical variations and also the list of design parameters that have the biggest impact on these variations. So it's possible to choose properly the nominal values and the tolerance values so that the limits of variations are going to be within the customer specification. So Inventive is also used at later stages in the design and development. It's used after the detailed design in order to validate the design that was generated. And also sometimes as a problem-solving tool when some problems occur in production. But the main usage of Inventive is really in the preliminary design phase. That's where it brings the biggest value. Because when it is used in this phase, it allows to make the right choices on all nominal and tolerance values. This allows to reduce tooling changes due to bad early decisions on the preliminary design. It allows to reduce the number of engineering changes, prototyping efforts that are unnecessary, and effort spending in trying to solve production problems. Also, the preliminary design optimization that Inventive does often allows to reduce the cost of the product by choosing a way of doing the preliminary dimensioning that makes most sense.